and welcome. This is going to be another time lapse video on Grand Continental Railways, this time on Roblox. I do hope you enjoyed the other time lapse. Today we'll be going from Landfield Carriage Sidings to Giles Mount, then Duffy Junction. Go back via Giles Mount. I'll then call that Gosplan, Mindstow, Happard. Capchester High Street, Capchester Queen Street, Wixbridge, Fokingham, Wixbridge and Gosplan. I do hope you enjoy. Here we are at Giles Mount now, which is also based off Edinburgh Waverley Station. We will then make our way out of Giles Mount onto the Duffy Junction branch. We will not be going around the Duffy loop, we will be terminating at Duffy Junction and coming back down here. At Duffy Junction here, we do turn around, as you can see, or if you haven't seen, there's a Pacer or whatever type of train there is in platform 3 that will go around the Duffy loop and cut out near Fokingham. We're going to turn around though and go via Giles Mount again. going past the carriage sidings where we were earlier. Off to the right is the Capchester Queen Street Preferred branch through the middle of the map, but we're going to go straight through to Gotland where we start our major service. Here we are at Gotland to start our service. As I said, we'll be calling it Mindstow, Cappard, Capchester High Street, Capchester Queen Street, Wixbridge, and back to Gotland. Thank you. So we are now pulling back into Gotland after a long trip. I do hope you've enjoyed. At Wakesbridge we did have a small problem with the recorder and I did have to sort that out. But I do hope you have enjoyed.